Hi, my name is Jamie. I'm one of the exercise physiologists here at Vector Health. I have a particular interest in cancer rehabilitation, so working with people who have either been through cancer treatment or are going through cancer treatment at the moment. So at the moment we are offering one-on-one individual sessions. So what we'll do is we'll get you in for an initial assessment. We will have an in-depth conversation surrounding your medical diagnosis, any surgeries, any treatments that you've had, medication details, we'll go over previous physical activity involvement, we'll set some goals, and then from there I'll be able to develop a personalised individual program for yourself. Exercise Sports Science Australia have come out with a lot of high quality meta-analysis studies evaluating the effectiveness and the benefits of exercise for cancer-related treatments. So we're looking at maintaining our muscle mass, as we can see some muscle wasting or weakness. We want to look at increasing your cardiovascular system, as cardiotoxicity is another treatment side effect, as well as upper and lower lymphedema, so swelling in the arms and the legs, fatigue, cognitive impairment, and overall quality of life. So what we do at Vector Health is we try to provide a really positive and supportive environment, as we know that many people may not have been in the gym before. It may be their first time coming in, so they might be hesitant to try new things, but we make it our mission to make it as comfortable and as enjoyable as possible. If this sounds like something you or someone you know would benefit from, pop in, give us a call, and we'd be happy to sort something out.